Hello everyone! When playing Poku games, have you ever wondered if AI can truly master these games, or will the house always win? That's exactly what I'm exploring in my AI vs. Casino project. Over the past few weeks, I ran my first experiment on Blackjack. Here's what I did. I built a Blackjack game in Unity, both to understand the mechanics and to serve as a visual interface. Then I wrote the game logic in Python so it could run automatically. Using PyTorch and TensorFlow, I trained the model, starting with 750,000 samples. I exported the trained model to an Onyx file. I then inputted that file into Unity, and using Unity's C# Barracuda API, I loaded and ran the model. I then added two new options, AI player and autoplay, and let the AI, trained with 750,000 samples, play 100 rounds while recording the results. Finally, I repeated the experiment with models trained on 1.5 million and 3 million samples for comparison. So how did the AI perform? According to research from WinStar, the typical odds in Blackjack are that players win about 42% of the time, dealers win about 49%, and the rest are ties. Let's see how our AI players perform. The 750k sample AI player wins 52 rounds, lost 43, and tied in 5, with the final balance at 1,190. The 1.5 million sample AI player wins 50 rounds, lost 36, and tied in 14. With the final balance at 1,280. The 3 million sample AI player wins 49 rounds, lost 40, and tied in 6, with the final balance at 1,165. As you can see, all three AI players outperformed the usual casino odds. What surprised me is that among the three AI players, the 3 million sample AI didn't do the best. The 1.5 million sample AI actually ended up with the highest balance. That says, in Blackjack, training with more data doesn't always mean the AI gets smarter. At the end of the day, luck still plays a role. That wraps up the first experiment of my AI vs. Casino project. Play the game for free at itch.io and try the AI player and autoplay options. If you want to see more crazy experiments involving math, AI, and games, hit that subscribe button and stay tuned. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.